Welcome to our session this afternoon. We have the collection of the projector and the laptop. Our main task is to utilize first the cable. This is what we call the PGA cable. And as one of the the very end of that cable is it looks like the 3D. And you have to go in through to the PGA cable at the projector, which is our blue. The PGA port of the laptop. The same thing, you will have to familiarize the form of the pin. Okay, next unit is our power cord. Usually our power cord has three pins. Familiarize the whole of it and make it through the hole at the projector. And then the other end, that is into the power source. After that, switch on the projector. Since our projector is quite old, we just place it again. Okay, here it is. Our projector is being turned on and the two gadgets are now connected. Thank you.